If you want to increase speed and power in your blocking, try this drill. Strengthen your tendons.